And it was another warm day across the valley, but hot along the Southern California, Central and Northern California coastlines. While we're at 83 degrees in Fresno, San Francisco at 84. They topped out in the 90s today. Same deal for Monterey. North Valley, 82 for Merced tonight, 78 for Madera. And in the South Valley, we have 79 in Hanford and 81 degrees in Lemoore tonight. Los Angeles right now at 101, but they topped it at 104 this afternoon. Day two of record heat for much of Southern California. And Morro Bay topped out at 101 this afternoon. And San Luis Obispo, 108. So all that hot air from the Santa Ana winds pushing all that hot, dry air from the desert pushed it right to the coastline. And that's going to be an issue at least for another day or two. The red flag warning and excessive heat warning for parts of Southern California has been extended until Wednesday night here. There's even a heat advisory in effect for the Central California coastline until Wednesday night as well. They're expecting another round of temperatures in the 90s or triple digit heat for tomorrow. And the winds will continue to pick up in the passes and canyons about 30 to 40 miles an hour. Could have some gusts close to 50 or maybe even over 50 miles an hour, all because of this ridge of high pressure creating the Santa Ana winds. It's keeping us warm, the coastline hot, and the jet stream well off to the north. So unfortunately, it looks like things are going to be dry here for several days. This ridge will break down a little bit by the end of the week into the weekend. Even though we're going to cool off, it's still going to be a little mild for late October here in Central California, even as we move forward and next week into Halloween for most of the valley. 86 was the high in Merced today. Same deal for Fresno, Visalia, Hanford at 87. The average is 76 for this time of year, so we were above that, but we're below records. Record high in Fresno today, 95, set back in 1959. And our early morning temperatures close to average. The average is 51. We bottomed out at 54 in Fresno, but we might have a few spots in the valley, mainly on the north end of the valley in the upper 40s for tomorrow, but most of the valley tonight in the 50s. Moderate air quality tomorrow for Merced, Madera, Kingston, Tulare County. Fresno County, though, in the unhealthy for sensitive group range. And up in the Sierra tomorrow, plenty of sunshine. Temperatures just a little warm for October. And overnight lows for tonight in the high country, still kind of cold in the 30s for most locations. Tomorrow afternoon, 80s for Yosemite, Fish Camp, and Bass Lake. 70s for Huntington and Sequoia. Photo humidity is plenty of sunshine tomorrow. A little hazy in some parts of the valley and foothills. Of course, that happens when high pressure builds over us. And we're going to have most foothill locations in the upper 80s. Three Rivers, though, at 90 degrees for tomorrow. Overnight lows for the valley tonight. We'll be in the 50s, so a clear and pleasant evening. Not as cool as the past few nights, though. And for tomorrow, we're going to be a little bit warmer. We're going up another degree or two for most of the valley. And it looks like we're going to have a few spots, mainly in the South Valley, in the 90s for tomorrow afternoon. Fresno, though, at 88. The extended forecast shows temperatures in the upper 80s. And then we'll cool off a little bit to the low 80s Saturday into Sunday, and we'll drop into the 70s Monday to Tuesday. Seen a few clouds, but unfortunately no rain. Somewhat good news for the trick-or-treaters on Halloween night. It's going to be kind of mild that evening here, and our early morning temperatures will be in the 50s for a good portion of the week as well. So the October autumn warmth we've been experiencing continues for a few more days than summer leave for the weekend.
All right. That's not too bad.
No, not at all.
Yeah. We can handle that.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.